So this is my go-to makeup that I do whenever I just need something quick to get done. I'm going to start off with my Maria Badescu Specialty Cleansing Lotion. It's basically a toner, and just wiping it all over my face. Then my Shea Moisture Pure Olive Oil Drops to moisturize because the toner took away all the moisture. Fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep. Now I'm using my Cargo HD Pore Filler Primer, and I'm just gonna rub that in with a brush and then go over and make sure it's all in with my hands and like patted into my face. Now I'm using my NYX Pore Filler Primer just because I like how it makes my skin feel soft. Here I am mixing my MAC in NC15 and my Maybelline Fit Me in 125 because my fake tan kind of throws off the whole combo of just MAC. This was actually my first time using the Cover FX drops because I just got them in the mail and I didn't know how it would look mixed in with my foundation, so I decided just to go ahead and put it underneath so in case it looked too greasy, I guess, it would cover some of it up. Now I will be taking a damp beauty blender and like doing a twisting motion and just applying that to my face, making sure to blend in down my neck and on my ears just to make sure it covers everywhere and there's no harsh lines where you can like, oh, she's wearing foundation. I normally use my NYX concealer, but I decided to use the Dream Mousse concealer instead today because it's creamier in my opinion and doesn't oxidize as fast. Now I'm taking my Fit Me concealer in the shade 10 and just putting that on the bridge of my nose and my forehead and my chin to like highlight the areas that would normally get hit by light. Now I'm taking just an eyeliner brush and a spoolie in my NYX brow pomade and just outlining my eyebrows in the top and the bottom. I make sure to brush them out too so it's not too harsh of a line that you're gonna come over. Now I'm just concealing around them to get rid of any product that didn't make it where I wanted and just to make them look sharper and more sleek. now I'm taking my 3D brow tones by Benefit in the shade 2 and just going over my eyebrows and making it darker near the end of my eyebrow so that it'll like ombre kind of. And go in where I feel like I need to. Now I'm taking my NYX Set It and Don't Fret It Mineral Powder just to set my concealer and go ahead and set my whole face with the brush whenever I finish doing under my eyes, because that's the area that creases the fastest. Now I'm using the Urban Decay Beach Bronzer to give my face more shape and kind of contour out my cheekbones. I'm using a little eyeshadow brush to do the edges of my nose so that it's more sculpted. Now you're going to use the anti-aging Urban Decay Eyelid Primer just to give your eyes a nice base color and to make sure your eyeshadow will stick for the day. Now I'm using my Funfetti palette and just going with this shade. It's a light pink and I'm just putting that all over my eyelid. And then I'm going to be taking the darker tone in the bottom and putting that in the crease and blending it up to the front. Now I'm using my Naked 3 palette in the shade Nooner, and I'm going to put it on the edge of my eyelid to add more dimension to the color. Now I'm just going to be using my Naked 2 Basics and using this warm sandy color to like ombre my makeup up to my eyebrow. Now I'm using my Cover FX Drops in Halo again just to put in the corner of my eye to add highlight and make the eyeshadow pop. I decided to put some on my nose without really thinking about it, and so I had to blend that in. Now I'm taking my Becca in Pearl Flashes Gold and kind of setting the liquid highlight with it, I guess you could say. And I'm gonna end up using it on my cheekbones and my nose and under my eyebrow and on my lip, because that's where you would normally highlight when where the lights. I am setting all my makeup with the NYX matte just to make sure it stays for the day. Now she acting out of pocket, trying to grab up on my pants. 100 bitches in my trailer, say they ain't got a man. And they all about a friend. Now I'm going to be using my NYX eyeliner just to make sure my eyes pop. And you want to do this after your setting spray, though, so that it doesn't transfer anywhere else.
Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's out his head, I'm on my mind. We got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I. Him
65 and I. Speeding up the PCH, a hell of a ride. They don't wanna see us make it, they just wanna divide. 2017, Bonnie and Clyde.
Now I'm going to be curling my eyelashes and using my Better Than Sex just to magnify them. YSL dress under when she take the mink off. Silk on her body, pull it down and watch it slip off. Ever catch me cheating, she would try to come up. Crazy, but I love her, I could never run from her. Hit it, no rubber, never would, no one touch her. Swear we drive each other mad, she be so stubborn. But what the fuck is love with no pain, no suffering? Incense, this shit against this. She knows when I'm out, I feel like she could just sense. If I had $1 million, I was down at 10 cents. She'd be down for whatever, never gotta convince. No. Hope to die, to my lover, I'd never lie. To be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's out his head, I'm on my mind. We got that love, crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, him and I. Him and I. Now I am combing out the clumps.
Turn eye, mother to the end of time. Only one who gets me, I'm a crazy fucking Gemini. Remember this for when I die. Everybody dressing all black suits, dinner time. My funeral be lit if I ever go down or get caught or they identify.
Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Put your lips on mine and love the entities now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason I'm alone in my city.
And this is the finished look.